All right, guys, been a very long time since I've ridden the 701. But, oh my God, I am not used to this power. So I do have very high PSIs right now on the 701. Woo! 70 horsepowers, I think this thing is. Get carried away. Yeah, I can definitely tell I'm running really high PSIs. Man. Such a long time. What makes it a little tricky is I have really high PSIs. I should probably still let go of some air. This is a bike that if you crash in, you're definitely breaking something, man, because it is so easy to pick up speed on this bike. I mean, you got, what, 70, 80 horsepower. Whew. I gotta get used to this bike because it's a heavy bike, but it does all this great. Thank you. one thing I gotta change is the I gotta bring it down more. All right, go in my truck real quick. My riding style has changed so much that I put handlebar risers.